From the jerseys to the food to the halftime entertainment tonight, a distinctive Latin flavor. This is Kevin Harlan, and here with me tonight, Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and Doris Burke reporting from the sideline. Looking back to the last matchup between these two teams, it was the Clippers coming out on top against the Rockets.
And how about the game plan that was